At a time when no praise is high enough for our health workers, there are some people we can only despise, like the few who want to make money out of counterfeit proof of vaccination passports advertised online.
Using encrypted message app Telegram, we engage a user calling himself David Martin. He's selling COVID-19 digital certificates for $500 in Bitcoin. He even provides an example of his work, which instantly saves to a digital wallet and looks like the real deal.
It seems like the protections that the current system we've got now against forgery are not very strong. So, of course, it seems like people will step in and try and make a bit of money.
This online criminal is far from the only one cashing in on the growing value of vaccination. Cybercrime officers are actively working to disrupt the recent slew of illicit activity on the dark web. But the ease of manufacturing these fraudulent documents is alarming. Software engineer Richard Nelson was able to trick the Medicare app into generating his vaccination certificate. He was even able to make one for the Prime Minister.
I've had requests on LinkedIn and Twitter. Even though I thought I was fairly clear that I just wanted it to be better, but I've had these requests asking for fake passports.
Overseas, the appetite for counterfeit COVID documents is enormous. In the States, a black market certificate sells for around $200, while a recent police sting in Italy disbanded a group selling green passes for €500. Services Australia says the current COVID-19 digital certificates are equipped with anti-fraud measures.
You'll notice that, firstly, there's a parallax effect in the coat of arms, which means the colour shimmers as you move the screen. There's also an animated tick, there's also a clock and a specific document number, all of which verify it as genuine.
In the video that I demonstrated where I haven't been fully vaccinated yet, it had all of that with my and my name on it. So these features are not real features. They can easily be worked around.
Here in New South Wales, manufacturing or being in possession of fake vaccination certificates is a criminal offence, and those caught could be jailed for up to 10 years. From the 13th, those with proof of vaccination will be allowed to gather outdoors in groups of five. If asked, they'll have to present a digital certificate, which can be downloaded from MyGov, or show a printed copy of their immunisation record. Kate Creedon, Nine News.